Loudest roar. Yes, so before we formally start our Christmas party, let me call on the grade 11 advisor, Ms. Jerseline Rosano, for the opening prayer, to be followed by a Christmas song rendered by the Good Tree Music Team.
Let us close our eyes and feel the presence of our God. Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. Thank you, Lord, for the blessings that you've given to us. Lord, thank you for all the things that you have provided, Lord. We all know, Lord, that you are our best provider. Lord, we are very sorry for all the sins that we have committed against your name. Lord, as we celebrate our Christmas party today, I am humbly asking for your guidance, Lord. May you please give us, Lord, a stable internet connection, Lord, and let us have or build a better relationship with our students. Thank you, Lord, for the entire year, Lord, and please, Lord, help us, Lord, for the next and upcoming days, Lord. We entrust everything to you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Joyful, joyful. Adore thee, God of glory, Lord above. Hearts on all that bows before thee, opening to the sun above. Melt the clouds of sin and sadness, drive the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, fill us with the light.
Thank you so much for that joyful Christmas song from Good Tree Music Team. Now, let us hear the Word of God to be shared by Reverend Christian Madonza.
Hello, good morning everyone. Merry Christmas! Ayan. Okay. It's the most wonderful time of the year. I know that you are very excited for what is going to happen this season. Okay? I hope na okay din po kayo sa inyong mga tahanan. Hopefully, and let us all pray na next year po when we celebrate Christmas, sama-sama na po tayo dito sa ating minamahal na Good Tree International School. Amen! If you agree, you can type Amen. Amen. Okay? Today, what I am going to share is about our theme, Shine, Jesus, Shine. Okay? Do you know what is the purpose or how important yung light? Kung gaano kahalaga yung light sa buhay ng bawat isa? Of course, alam natin kung gaano yan ka important. Without light, there is total darkness. Okay? There is total darkness. For example, you go inside the room without light. What will happen? Oh, no electricity? Blackout? No. Okay, it is because there is no light. Ganun kahalaga yung ganun ka important ang light sa buhay ng bawat isa. You know, there is a little bit old movie. Yung title ng movie is Croods, The Croods. Okay? Do you know that movie? Do you still remember that movie, The Croods? Okay? So there is a member of the yung Crood family, they are living inside the cave as we know. Okay? For a long time, andun lang sila sa loob ng cave. So ano kaya ang i-imagine ninyo, ano kaya yung nasa loob ng cave? Siyempre, wala pang electricity during that time. No Meralco. Okay? No electricity, no light. So, madilim sa loob ng cave. Okay? At for the long time, namuhay sila doon. But there is one member of the family. Her name is Ip. Okay? Do you remember si Ip? Si Ip, she became curious kung ano yung nasa labas ng cave and she started to search what is outside the cave at kung ano yung nasa mundo. Okay? And na-discover niya yung isang importanteng bagay na hindi pa niya nakikita sa buong buhay niya, and that is the light. And nung na-discover niya yung light, she's very excited. Bumalik siya doon sa loob ng cave and she tell her whole family kung ano yung nakita niya at kung gaano kaganda iyon. At first, of course, yung member of his family, of her family, particularly her father and her parents, grandparent at yung kanyang buong family is hesitant at meron silang fear dahil sanay lang sila sa madilim. But eventually, they parang believe si Ip at lumabas sila doon sa cave at nakita nila, wow! Napakaganda ng labas ng cave dahil hindi lang madilim yung nakikita nila kung hindi iba't ibang mga colors. You know, when God created this world, sabi ng Bible in the beginning, Genesis chapter 1 verse 2, in the beginning God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters. And God said, let there be light, and there was light. And God saw the light was good, and He separated the light from darkness. Habang while meditating this verse, na-realize ko how blessed we are this time kasi hindi katulad tayo nung before na wala pang form or empty pa yung earth at wala pang light kung hindi puro darkness. So walang, you know, without light, there is no life and there is no beauty. Walang life. Without light, there is no life. Walang buhay. Ibig sabihin, walang mabubuhay. At hindi natin alam kung ano yung maganda sa hindi maganda. For example, dun kanina sa dark room. Okay, ano ba yon? Dark room. Napasok na po ba kayo sa room na walang light? Ano bang nakikita nyo? For example, ito. Itong madilim na room na ito. So, maganda ba siya? What do you think? Of course. Hindi siya maganda kasi puro darkness. Pero alam nyo po ba kung ano yan? Ito yan. Kung kapag ka may light. That is a very beautiful living room. I said a while ago, without light, there is no beauty. There is no color, of course. Walang kulay. Diba? When we draw and apply color dun sa ating drawing, nakikita natin na mas maganda ito and na-appreciate natin. When you go outside and you look at your surroundings, green trees, beautiful and colorful flowers, you know, without light, hindi natin ma-appreciate yung mga bagay na yon. Wala tayong makikitang maganda. Okay? And also, without light, there is no life. Walang mabubuhay sa mundong ito. For example, yung plant, di ba? Yung plant. When you place your grandma's plant inside your house, it's very healthy at first, pero after a few days, konti-konti magiging mawi-wither. At eventually, ito ay, what will happen? What do you think will happen to the plant? It will wither or it will die. Same with us. Same with our lives. You know, we are blessed in our generation hundreds years before, wala pang electricity, wala pang light. Can you imagine how difficult for the people to live? Kung gaano mahirap sa kanila. Very systematic yung way of life. During daytime, they are working, but during nighttime, they are forced to go inside their house and rest. Very systematic yung life. But you know, few hundred years ago, there is a bright guy. His name is Thomas Alva Edison. This man invented bulb. Okay? Bulb. And because of his invention, life became different. Simula nung panahon na yon, it became different, became easier. Mas maganda yung buhay. Not unlike before, during daytime, lumalabas sila to work and to search or to go to some place. But during nighttime, kailangan nilang pumasok sa bahay. But when Thomas Alva Edison invented the bulb, kahit po gabi, pwede na silang lumabas. Pwede na silang magtrabaho. That's why life became totally different. You know, now we can see gaano kahalaga yung light or how light brings to us. It makes our lives better. Talagang mas maganda yung buhay natin. But even there is this kind of technology that make our lives better, all people who committed sin needs different kind of light because they are living in different or total darkness. Kung walang electricity at walang bulb, okay lang po yun, di po ba? Medyo madilim. Let us just wait na mag-rise yung sun and okay na yun. Pero you know, when you committed sin at nai-enjoy mong mag-commit ng sin, alam niyo po ba yung kasalanan? Anything na ginagawa natin against the word of God or the will of God in our lives that is sin. Alam po natin yun, ang dami nun. Magnakaw, maglie, or magsinungaling, magsteal. Okay? Marami, maraming kind of sin. And now, maraming mga tao na enjoy nilang mag-commit ng sin at sabi ng Bible, they are in darkness. Total darkness. Let us just imagine for a while gaano kadilim yung darkness na yon. This is your life when you are committing sin. And even the brightest bulb cannot overcome this kind of darkness. There is only one solution that we need para mawala yung darkness na ito. At meron po ba kayong idea kung ano yon or kung sino yon? That's right. That is our Lord Jesus Christ. In John chapter 8, verse 12, Jesus says, I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. You know, Christmas is really a great blessing for all of us. Nagse-celebrate tayo ng Christmas. It's because masaya pag Christmas. Pero you know, yung tunay na dahilan bakit nagse-celebrate tayo, because Jesus really changes everything. And even impossible things na tayo ay na ma-overcome natin yung darkness sa life natin, impossible for us na magawa ito, but Jesus made it possible. Kaya nga, napaka blessed po natin because of our Lord Jesus. No, more than 2,000 years ago, kahit hindi exactly, but we are celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ for the past 2,021 years. Ito po yung age ni Jesus, 2,021 years old already. Kahit hindi po ito yung exact, pero sineselebrate po natin. For more than 2,000 years ago, great light came into this world through our Lord Jesus. At sino man, kahit tayo, meron tayong sin, or we are living in darkness, what we need to do is to repent. Mag-sorry tayo sa Kanya. Hindi lang dapat mag-sorry, kung hindi mag-totally tumalikod sa mga kasalanan, or hindi na natin gagawin yung mga kasalanan, and accept our Lord Jesus in our hearts. Yung light ay papasok po sa ating puso. And totally, yung darkness will disappear. The more people committed sin like today, darkness becomes darker. Mas madilim talaga. If we allow our Lord Jesus to reign in our hearts, pumasok siya sa ating puso at maghari siya, to let Jesus come in our house, in our family, to let Jesus be the king of this world, total darkness will instantly disappear. So, as we celebrate this Christmas, let Jesus come into your heart, into your family, and let the light of Jesus shine. Let us all shout together, shine! Jesus, shine! Merry Christmas to all of you. Let us pray. Father in heaven, thank you for this wonderful day you've given us. Thank you for the birth of our Lord Jesus. Dahil sa Kanya, yung darkness sa mundong ito ay nag-disappear. Salamat po. Bless all your people here. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. God bless you and Merry Christmas.
Hello. Hello.
Thank you, Pastor, for that wonderful message from God. Truly, Jesus is the light. When there is light, there is life. And Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. May the Lord shine in us. So to give us greetings, may I call on our bright, diligent, and school founder, our school director, Reverend David Jung. Okay, so we all know that Christmas is an annual celebration commemorating the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ. And what do we usually have every birthday celebration?
A birthday cake. Okay, so a cake with a birthday song sung for the birthday celebrant. And who is our birthday celebrant?
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. So may I call on our school director, Reverend David Jung.
Hello, shine Jesus, shine. Our pastor gave very beautiful message. Did you shout it? Shine Jesus, shine. Yeah, I shouted it. How I miss you, all of you. I was experienced very wonderful Christmas in this year, especially before our Christmas party. We had a Christmas tree lighting ceremony, right? Do you remember? If you attended that, maybe surely you enjoyed it. I did not expect it that crowded people. Many of you, many parents joined there. It was really so happy. How I wish it this kind of Christmas party, all of you supposedly here and gathering, celebrating this beautiful Christmas day. Before I have a candlelight and blow, I appreciate all of our parents and our students who supported this Christmas season, our some project like a Christmas lighting and Christmas goods sharing to the typical peoples. We shared it 120 families. I saw many of our parents supported this more than before pandemic. The pandemic came, many students transferred because of financial problem. But at this time, the remaining our parents and students, they are became more active and supportive this kind of special day. Thank you so much, really. I hope next year we have really face-to-face Christmas party, okay? Let's have a candle blow. You have to sing a birthday song together with me, huh? Yeah, we have a very beautiful cake written. It's Happy Birthday, Jesus.
So may I invite all the teachers to join us and let us sing a happy birthday song.
Yes, teachers, you are there. Please come and let us sing together. So our students will see your face there. Yes, come on. Not in the kasha? Okay. But our teachers are already surrounded. Even you cannot see in the camera. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Jesus. Happy birthday, Jesus. Happy birthday, Jesus. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Jesus. Yes. Yes. I think our Lord Jesus, He has wish. Jesus, do you have wish? Have you heard yet the wish of our Lord Jesus? I think He is whispering, my wish is all my kids, all my children have good life, salvation, and joy, and victorious life. Only me here, I hope you hear the wishes of our Lord Jesus. Okay? Let's imagine, all world is dark. It's a night. And then the light is here, and the shine and shine of Jesus. Okay. Let's blow it. 3, 2, 1. Happy, happy birthday, Jesus!
Thank you so much, Reverend. Happy birthday, Jesus Christ. Okay. Before we start for our exciting performances, let us hear the roars of our students here on the comment section on the Facebook Live. From Sky Jimenez, happy birthday, Jesus.
Yes. Happy birthday, Jesus, and for Margot, Angeline, woohoo! Yes, yes, so happy and excited for our celebration for today.
Yes, and from Janet Domalig, yay! Happy birthday, Jesus!
All right, thank you so much. And for our announcement, January 3, 2022 will be the resume of classes. January 14, 2022 will be the second online PTC. And for high school students, you may get and pick up your Christian Living book in our school. And also, you may also get the school calendar here in our school.
All right, so this is the time we've been waiting for. Our dear students are really excited to showcase their talent. Let's watch our theme, Shine, Jesus, Shine, be reflected on their presentations.
That is right, Mom Jen. I am very excited too. So students, parents, teachers, and everyone who is in our FB Live, help me welcome the Grade 12 Responsibility, Preschool, Grade 11 Integrity, and let us give them a round of applause. 요즘 따라 내 거 힘든 내 거 아닌 내 거 같잖아 내 거 힘든 내 거 아닌 내 거 같잖아 이게 무슨 사이인 건지 사실
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taqui, 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 rumba. Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taqui, 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 taqui. Tiene un besito, un aquí, un ya flota como Saki Saki. Prende los motores Kawasaki, en la disco está llena y llegaron los anonaki. No le pare, el puri sobresale de tu traje. No trajo panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe. Cuenta que no quiere, pero me tiene espionaje. Y sobresale de tu traje, no trajo panticito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que ella cree que ya se sabe. Cuenta que no quiere, pero me tiene espionaje. Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taqui, 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 rumba.
Long ago, in a place called Nazareth, lived a woman named Mary.
She was a hard-working woman who was always good to others.
She was engaged to marry a man named Joseph, who was also good at heart.
One day, God sent an angel to Mary by the name of Gabriel.
The angel told her that God is going to send the Holy Spirit to earth to help people. That soul would be born as Mary's son, and she would name him Jesus.
Mary was worried about how this was possible since she wasn't married, but the angel assured her that it would be a miracle from God.
The angel also told her that her cousin Elizabeth, who had no children, would also give birth to a baby called John, who would prepare the birth for Jesus' birth.
On hearing this, Mary consented to God's will. She went to meet Elizabeth and returned after 3 months.
By then, she was pregnant. This worried Joseph, who wondered if he should call off the wedding.
But one night, while he was asleep, an angel visited him and told him about God's will and urged him to marry Mary.
Joseph woke up the next morning and decided that he would make Mary his wife.
After the wedding, Joseph and Mary made a trip to Bethlehem, the place where Joseph's family came from.
However, when they reached there, they could not find a place to stay as the village was crowded. so they decided to stay in a farm where animals lived.
It was there that Mary gave birth to the Son of God, Jesus Christ.
The birth of Jesus was signified by a bright star in the sky.
Wise men, different parts of the world understood the significance of the star. When you were rich, they met them.
They brought along gifts for the baby and his parents.
In other parts of Bethlehem, where shepherds were grazing their sheep, angels appeared to give them the good news.
They sung and made merry to welcome the Holy Spirit to earth.
Since then, this day has been celebrated as Christmas.
They exchanged gifts, sang carols, and enjoyed themselves.
And that is the story of the birth of Jesus Christ. Shine, Jesus, shine! Merry Christmas, everyone!
What a wonderful performance! God really gave us the talent to shine, just like what the grade 12, the preschool, grade 11, and kinder did. I know the other grade levels are so much excited to present their presentation. But before we call them, let's have a raffle first. Comment down below for your reaction if you want to receive our first item. Let me read some of the comments here. For the first item, ma'am?
Yes, for the first item, we are going to have pouch. Okay, a wallet pouch. Okay, so we are going to have the spin a wheel for the raffle. Are you ready, students? Let's have some comments first.
Let me read some.
Yes, ma'am.
From Anna Abrak. Hey. From Emma Flores. Emma says, grape!
Wow.
Wow,
excited.
Grape!
Also.
Let's go, grape. Okay. For Janela Fuyok, she's really excited and waiting for the presentation of the grade 3 students.
All right. So now let's have the spin wheel raffle. Let's go. Can you start the wheel yet? Okay, now it's spinning. Okay, drum roll, please. All right, for the first winner, Ethan Asher Royal.
Okay, Ethan Asher Royal. Comment down below anything like a smiley, a heart sign, any emoji if you are watching with us right now.
Okay.
Ethan Royal.
Yes, you will receive this wallet purse.
Okay, Ethan Royal, we will wait for you. And while waiting, let us read some comments here. From Jace. Okay, from Jace.
Okay, so wait for a while, ma'am. There is another winner. Okay, this is for Janela Fuyok, the ball pens. Is it? Yes, Janela. Janela, can you comment down below to acknowledge the ball pen? This is for you. Merry Christmas, Janela.
Let's read some comments here. Hey.
Okay, another winner, third winner, ma'am.
Marfil Rian Cassandra.
Okay, you're about to have this one, wallet also, wallet purse. Congratulations and Merry, Merry Christmas.
Congratulations, Rian.
Last.
For the last one, let us spin the wheel. Oh, I'm so excited. Who will be the winner?
Yes, ma'am.
What's
the prize is wallet purse. Okay, Tiffany Obad from grade 5. Congratulations.
Wow.
Merry Christmas, Tiffany.
Congratulations, Tiffany.
Okay, once again, congratulations to all the winners. Now we are about to watch the second presentation from our students. Help me welcome the grade 10 Grace, grade 1 Hope, grade 9 Faith, and grade 2 Love. Let's give them a round of applause.
want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells swing. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock.
Display your likeness, ever changing from glory to glory. Mirror here, may our lives tell your story. Shine on me, shine on me, shine, Jesus, shine. Fill this land with the Father's glory.
Grade 9 and grade 2 for such an energetic performance. You guys are oozing with talent and you all shine. And for Ethan Royo and Rian Marfil, maybe they haven't heard their name. you are called. You won. And just comment down below.
Yes, so Ethan and Rian, please comment down so you can have your free wallet and items and prizes. So we are going to give you 10 seconds, okay? So I hope you are able to see the gift for you. That's very nice. And yes. Of course, for now, we are about again to have another set of raffles. So are you ready, students? All right, so let's have again the spin. Okay, let's go.
Comment down below for your reaction if you want to receive
the next item will be pink wallet. Okay, who would it be this time?
Okay, so it's Denise Fernandez.
Yes, Denise Fernandez, can you comment down below? This is for you. Merry Christmas.
For the next one.
Okay, next item will be bag, small bags. All right, so who would it be this time?
Who would be the lucky student? Let's wait.
All right, it's
Kishon Rino.
Rino, okay. Yes, congratulations. Comment down below. All right, and another last two before we proceed.
Who would like to receive this?
What's this, ma'am?
Comment down if you're excited.
I think this is a bug. Okay, let's start. Okay, Chloe Ashley De Torres from grade 5. So comment down below. This is for you. Merry Christmas,
congratulations, Chloe. For the last, next one?
Yes, the next item will be a table mirror. Okay.
Oh, who will be the lucky one?
Table mirror will go to Irish De Chavez from grade 7. Merry Christmas, Irish. Oh,
congratulations, Irish.
All right. So, again, congratulations to all the winners. And because of the awesome performance brought by the students, I know that other grade levels can't wait to showcase their talents. So this time we are about to watch the next performance of our beloved students, and help me welcome the grade 8 Joy, the grade 3 Honesty, and the grade 7 Peace. Let's give them a round of applause.
I have a short message about the Shine, Jesus Shine song. I learned that Jesus is the light of the world, meaning that He came here to make our lives better, and He will always ride beside us and protect us from all of the danger we will encounter. I also learned that the song talks about filling this land with happiness and forgiving all of the sins we have made. Also about the existence of God always here for us, and about thanking and praising God because they made us a good person, and about making light to this world that helped a lot of people. Also about when He created this world, that is when we first felt the presence of God being here with us. So God is always the way on everything we do.
Christ before me, Christ behind me, your loving kindness has never failed me. Christ before me, Christ behind me.
Father's glory.
For such a fiery performance from grade 8, grade 3, and grade 7. Truly, God is the one who gives that shine unto us, especially during this season. Before we proceed to the last presenters, again, we are going to have our raffle. What would it be this time, ma'am? I'm so excited.
Yes, okay. Now we're about again to have our raffle. Let's ready the wheel. Okay, now we are going to give a bag.
Okay.
Okay, wow. This is the first.
Comment down gift. Below for your reaction if you want to receive this one.
Okay, ma'am?
It's John Loyola.
Yes, from grade 4. John Marcos Loyola. Congratulations.
Wow, congratulations.
Comment down below. Okay, for our second winner, this is for you, pouch.
Wow. Such a beautiful purse or pouch or wallet. Okay, let's wait. Okay, the lucky one would be Vanna Garcia.
Congratulations, okay,
congratulations.
Vanna. Comment down below.
Next
will be a vanity mirror.
Wow,
vanity mirror.
It's a cute one. It's the We Bear Bears. Congratulations, yes. Haniel
Kasungkad.
Okay, Haniel
Kasungkad from grade 10.
Okay. Comment down below, Haniel. And
last one. Yeah. Last gift.
Wow.
Okay. What would this be, ma'am?
Hey, I'm so curious.
Yes.
What's that?
Okay.
Who is the lucky one who will receive this gift?
It's Michael Bautista. Again from grade 10.
Congratulations.
And Merry, Merry Christmas.
Don't forget to comment down below on the comment section.
Yes. All right. And the last but definitely not the least, let us welcome the grade 4 obedience, grade 6 humility, grade 4 greed, and grade 5 patience for their presentation. Let us give them a round of applause.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Thank you. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 6.
For God who said,
"Let light shine out of darkness,"
made His light shine in our hearts
to give us light of the knowledge
of the glory of God
in the face of Christ.
Amen.
Shine, Jesus, shine.
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 To think about the goodness of the Lord. He gives me everything I need and so much more. So I just wanna lift my hands and say that I love Him. I just wanna lift my heart in praise. And I wanna be faithful. I wanna be faithful. I wanna remember everything that the Lord has done. To think about the goodness of the Lord. He gives me everything I need and so much more. So I just wanna lift my hands and say that I love Him. I just wanna lift my hands.
broke up and sex so nice. Ain't no locking DJ beep 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 up in my G.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Feliz Navidad.
Wow, I can see the brightness and the light and the shine on the faces of the performance. Thank you so much for the wonderful presentation from grade 4 and grade 4 obedience and grade 6 and grade 5. Truly, I feel the Christmas spirit. Again, we are going to have our raffle. Are you excited? Okay, comment down below any reaction if you are excited.
Yes, so before we proceed to our next raffle, we are about to remind again the winners a while ago. So again, please message or comment down below for the following students: Chloe De Torres, Michael Bautista, Haniel Kasungkad, Denise Hernandez, and Rian Marfil. So you have your prizes here in our school. So please comment down below to acknowledge the gift. All right? Okay, now, ma'am, we're going to have another raffle. This is there are still 4 gifts here left. Excited na ako, ma'am.
Yes, I'm so excited as well. Okay. Who will be the winners?
Now let's
for the first one.
It says a mirror.
Wow.
Vanity mirror.
A cute vanity mirror. Okay. Jim Velitario. Yay.
Yes, congratulations,
Jim.
And Merry Christmas, Jim.
Okay. Comment down below,
comment
Jim.
Down below. And again, another gift.
Wow. We'll be the lucky one. Let's wait. I think this is a bag as well.
This is for you, Michael.
Michael Cruz.
Yes, Michael Francis Cruz. Comment down below. Congratulations. Another gift for you. This is, I think, a bag also, ma'am.
Wow, I'm so excited. Don't forget to comment down on our comment section here on our FB Live. Congratulations, Neil Alamar.
Yes, wow. Neil Sebastian Alamar from grade 10. Congratulations and Merry Christmas. Last
wow.
gift.
For the last gift, who will be the lucky one? Let us hear it. Oh.
Okay, this is for?
Chusuki.
Again? Okay, one more time.
Sasaki!
Alright,
okay.
Congratulations! And Merry Christmas! So comment down below. Toshiyuki. Toshiyuki.
Sasaki.
Okay, congratulations! And Merry Christmas! So, Thank you so much, everyone. The first part of the program just ended, all right? But there is more. There is more, ma'am.
Yes.
So again, to our dear students, we are going to continue the second part of our Christmas party via MS Teams.
Kindly proceed to your respective homeroom channel. Thank you so much, everyone, for your time, parents, students, teachers, and staff. And to all the winners, congratulations, you may claim your prizes in our school. Just look for Ma'am Frances Yugto for your prizes.
Yes, okay. So don't forget to claim your prizes in our school. Just look for Ma'am Frances, okay? And then, again, I am Ma'am Frances Ador Bayot.
And I am Jennifer Baliespin.
Signing off as your Masters of Ceremony.
Merry Christmas and advance Happy New Year to all.
God bless us all. Bye.
Bye.